The bear hold is a great core exercise that allows us to step away from the usual planks and side planks and things, and gives us a little refresher mentally, I guess, in terms of core work. So what we're going to do is set up on all fours, and you're going to have your toes curled under, and we want to imagine our back as a table. So imagine there's a glass of water on your back, and we don't want to spill it at any point throughout the exercise. So we're going to draw the belly button in towards your spine, your knees are under your hips, and you're lifting your knees just a little bit off the floor, so you're in sort of a hover position, and you're just going to hold that. So your back's nice and flat. We don't want the butt to be way up here, because that's going to take work off the core, and of course we don't want the lower back to dip down too much to hyperextend. That's just going to put your knees on the floor anyway. So in this position, you just hold nice and strong, keep the belly button drawn in, eyes looking forward, and hold for the given amount of time.